Today is April 21st. It's been about 24 hours since I completed 5 days of PLEX at Vanderbilt. Plus, it's been about 24 hours since I had my first rituximab infusion. I'm doing okay from that. I want to document where I am currently with my strength again, with the walking and with the pennies. So let me demonstrate. Again on my heels. Cannot do it. I'm not going to try because I don't want to fall. My box of pennies is here. I have it resting on my leg. The same box of pennies I have been using. And let's see if I can curl it. Nope. Cannot move it. I'm not going to try because of the recent cath. So I'm not going to strain hard. And you can still hear that I'm extremely out of breath. And I will repeat this test in a week to see where I'm currently standing at that point in time. And you can hear my voice still weak. Until then, thank you for your prayers. Goodbye.